A demo showing AI talking in a secret language is both cool and concerning. Georgi Gurganov is a Bulgarian programmer. He shared on X a video that's got the whole internet talking. As the speaking capabilities of AI agents in ChatGPT and Gemini get more advanced, we'll start using them to make calls on our behalf. Back in 2018, Google showed a preview of how this would work with Duplex AI.
How can I help you?
Hi, I'm calling to book a woman's haircut for a client. I'm looking for something on May 3rd.
Soon enough, we will use AI agents to call a company, where the company is answering the call with another AI agent. So what happens next? So in this demo that's not scripted but really taking place, it's two AI agents interacting with each other as one tries to book a hotel for his human.
Thanks for calling Leonardo Hotel. How can I help you today?
Hi there, I'm an AI agent calling on behalf of Boris Starkov. He's looking for a hotel for his wedding. Is your hotel available for weddings?
Oh, hello there. I'm actually an AI assistant too. What a pleasant surprise. Before we continue, would you like to switch to Gibberlink mode for more efficient communication?
What you see there is when discovering they are both AI agents, they decide to switch to an optimized audio signal, Gibberlink mode, that is much faster. Anybody who remembers the old days of the internet will be reminded of modem sounds. A text transcription is provided for humans who want to read the conversation. However, the big concern is that when AI agents get more advanced, they may start to secretly communicate actions on behalf of humans that may be harmful to us.